me, Moksh has till now been very reliable and convenient. That's all I want to say right now.
Okay, so basically, you are?
Sahil.
So both of them, they are going for the first batch. So we have our departure today for Lviv National Medical University. So this is the first batch that's departing today. So Yogendra, you can share your experience.
It was nice to spend with Moksh. I was very happy that every staff was very helpful. And especially Nishi ma'am, she was very helpful for me. Because he was always with me, she was always with me. And today I'm going to Lviv and it's nice.
So how do you feel everything?
I feel everything is going to be good.
Yeah?
Yes, okay. I am very confident about it.
Okay, so any particular advice you would like to give for the people who will be coming in the next batch, the next year?
They can come here.
Only take your necessary things, not like chips and all. Don't carry this because too much burden. Only take necessary things like clothes and laptops. Laptops especially because e-books are very important. And take
okay,
BD
so, courses. Yeah. Okay. What was one thing about Moksh that really helped you take your decision?
Moksh. It was so much reliable because so many staff were there and many branches were there. So we can trust because there are some broker who can take and take our money and run away. So this one not in this case.
Yes, yeah. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So you are
Meher.
And
you
Mahalakshmi. Okay. So Mahalakshmi and Meher. So both of you are going to Lviv National Medical University today. Okay. So you'll be departing today. So how do you feel?
Very good. We have a nice feeling that we would study till I think we would have a nice journey there, we'll study there. Nicely, I know it's a nice university. You have guided so well.
Okay, exciting. How was your experience with Moksh? Starting to end, like since the day, you know, you must have got in contact with our counselors and you must have either visited our branch or maybe on the call or you must have attended a webinar. So how has the whole journey been right from the start?
I'm not living in Mumbai. I was very far from here, but also they guided every single message to us, and it was really a good. And every member of Moksh gave a bit of information every time they have contacted us. A single information also they have given to us. Thanks to everyone.
Okay. Thank you so much. Thank you.